looks like you can drive on it now.
Still need to walk in with the dozer and pack it in.